Hey there! As usual, just cut the pieces out from the templates and just align them before we sew them on together. Just position them in the way you like them to be, and it's totally up to you. Okay, just backstitch the white piece onto the body, then backstitch the inner eye, and now we just sew them onto the body. Next is to backstitch the beak over the mouth. Not to forget the flippers, blanket stitch all around the flippers. And when you're done, we'll just have to put it down here and then backstitch the hand over here so that we can flip the flippers up and down. Okay, to the other flipper, just flip this piece, the back piece, then just stitch the flipper down. And then we'll have this when it's done. So as usual, we just blanket stitch all around it. Then yep, it's done. This is how the ganta should look like, and I would love to see yours when it's done. As usual, just go to the Instagram and tag me there. And not to forget, just please check out my previous videos, and I hope you'll subscribe. And stay subscribed!